Yo, it's your boy Young, that's right, Jizzle, chilling right here with DJ Self, on Power 105, drop it one time.
This is my time, this is my hour. This is my pain, this is my name, this is my power. If it's my rain, then it's my shower. This pole position, I made a lane, cause they blocked ours. Boys, block bleeders, gold diggers, don't stop either. Motivation is misguided, if we hit the mark, then it's not needed. Carry on like a carry-on, on my side, I let tag along. Call me daddy from a complex, cause her mothers wouldn't marry mom. No excuses, no regard, step on a brick like a promenade. 20,000 on calling cards, and I'm speaking Spanish like Don Omar. But I'm King Push, this King Push. I rap about trap, don't sing hooks. With the sly talk, miss me with all the pot talk. When them lights on you and them letters there, you point us out just like an eye chart. But that's my fault, my details of the sidewalk. For 11 years, we seen better years. We was selling birds over the time port. My first Grammy was my first brick. Red carpet, every bad, more BMF than Billboard. I got a label deal under my mattress. Cause I'm King Push, still King Push. I rap about trap, don't sing hooks.
A-105-85-105-1, you know what it is. DJ Self, the Prince of New York. I'm definitely in the building. Pusha T's in the building.
What up?
What's popping? I'm just very happy. Finally.
Long time coming.
Do I got to say a little bit more or do I just say finally?
Finally. That's okay.
That's I get okay. It. Okay, finally.
It's real.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, I've been hearing about it.
Yeah.
I've seen you in different states performing this record, you know, throwing out mixtapes, different things like that.
Right.
Finally.
Finally, it's here. My name is my name. October 8th, today, in stores, right now.
Now, you're saying this is street hip-hop, correct?
Yes.
All right. So, what is it like... When I say that, do you think this is very important to do that? Because now, you know, I feel like everybody is going the same way.
Yeah, man, listen. Self, mm-hmm. You, first of all, you're a genius. Number two, I'm glad that you see things the same way I see it. Everybody is making easy listening rap music.
Mm-hmm.
I'm all for easy listening rap.
Okay.
You got to make hard edge rap music. That's what I'm about. Like, and the fact that everybody's going that one way... Mm-hmm. It provides a lane for me that I'm coasting it.
Okay.
I'm coasting in the left lane. Like, you know, I think LL said, man, you know, you want to make music you can front to.
Okay, yeah. Right?
That's what I made. I made that energy. Mm-hmm. I'm bringing that energy back. I'm bringing that level of energy back to hip hop. You know, like hip hop to me and everything that I'm hearing is like it's like smooth jazz. It's so easy. So it's so easy for me. Like it's like, man, I want people to put that S on their chest when they hear that music. I want you to drive past the club line three times with all your windows down, knocking my music
okay.
before you get out. I want you to front.
Uh-huh.
Bring front and back. You know?
Do you feel like this hard? Because I feel like when people look at you, that's what they expect. Yo, lyrics, and then they like, you know, you just can't put nothing half out.
I know. I mean, and that's what it is. Like, you know, like lyric driven hip hop to me just don't go out of style. And I'm watching it come all the way back around mm-hmm. full circle. Look at everybody who dropped. You got the Hoves, you got the J. Cole's, you got the Drake's, you got the Wale, you got you know, myself. You got Kendrick with the control verse.
Okay.
Everybody's paying attention to lyrics and what people are saying and it's getting back into that. So, you know, that's pretty much the lane.
Okay. Now this is something that you may be like, but I'm just being honest. What happened to Big Sean?
What you mean?
What happened?
as far as just him as a...
Don't worry about
it. No. We talk straight.
What happened? Like, all right, like, listen, what I'm just saying, right?
Okay, talk to me.
I don't feel like that's on the radar of anyone. You know, not dissing anyone, but okay. I hear you named about a couple albums that came out, but right. that name wasn't in the bowl of Cheerios.
Oh, man. Well, you know, Sean definitely came out. Sean definitely showed up, and I think Sean been showing up. I'm talking about from the Click record to the okay. Don't Like record to... you know, all of his features, man. You know, I feel like Sean, the issue with Sean and, you know, people are having with Sean is he made a whole bunch of radio singles last time.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? I feel like this album is more personal. You mm-hmm. know what I'm saying? It's more personal. It's more speaking about his life. It wasn't so radio single driven to me.
Okay.
And, I feel like people see him one way. I feel like you gotta grow it as an artist, man. You gotta touch, you know. You can't just be in that box.
Okay.
So this may be a good thing. This may be a good thing for him. And you know, I feel like him and No ID did wonders, man.
Okay.
But you know.
But not one is enough for you to mention.
No. Come on. Not at all.
I'm just keeping it real.
I'm just saying. You know, it's not that. It's the fact that you know, if I sit around and speak about, I ain't say yay either.
Okay.
Because you know, I gotta be biased. I'm good music.
Okay.
So then I'm biased if I mention Ye and John. If I say to other people who people look at me as competition as, then everybody know I'm not being biased.
Okay.
I'm being, you know, just as real as I can be.
Okay. All right. Let's get it.
Me okay in the building, man.
Hannah Montana. I got Miley, I got White, I got Miley, I got White. I've been trapping all damn night. Hannah Montana. I got Miley, I got White, I got Miley, I got White. I've been trapping all damn night.
Versace. All that Versace. 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 805-85-1051. Migos is in the building. What's poppin'? Oh, man.
We're in here, man.
Yo, shout out to Migos now. Just in case, first of all, Offset, y'all came here before. He wasn't here. I'm guessing he's still incarcerated.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so free Offset.
But he'll be out October 15th, so.
Okay, and we say free Offset till we see Offset.
Oh, yeah, free
that's
Offset
what we
till we see Offset.
Exactly, that's what we say now.
October
15th.
I'm
proud to see that y'all back in New York City.
Oh, yeah.
Right? Oh, yeah. And y'all dropping off this record. Like, I want to get straight to the record before I even talk about anything. Y'all came here with a rocket. Coach called me. He said, yo, Self, we got a rocket.
Yeah.
A rocket.
Yeah.
Right? So let's introduce this record. Let's get straight to it.
Smash it.
Roll on.
Migos.
Let's get it. French Montana.
That's French Montana, man.
Let's rock out, baby.
What's happening, man? This is Migos. I'm on the phone on Quavo 1/3. I'm on the phone 1/3. Offset going to be home soon, man. We right here. What's up, Offset?
What's going on, man? It's wild shit, man. 1/3 of Migos, man. I'm going to come home the same day, man. October 15th, man. I'm going to go crazy.
Yep.
It's gonna be a movie when I touch, man. I already know
it. Oh yeah, we just telling them how you gonna bring something different to the to, you know what I'm saying, just bring another energy to like to the mixtapes and to the music that we've been dropping in, and that's out.
Yeah, I'm gonna come in and do my thing, man. Everybody gonna
be. Alright, cool. That's a bet, man. Free Offset till we see y'all set. We in here.
Versace. 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 Vers